In this video, we have been given that x plus y is equal to xy is equal to x by y. Then we have to find the values of x and y. So we have x plus y is equal to xy is equal to x by y. And y, it is in denominator, that means y cannot be equal to 0. And now we can take x plus y is equal to xy as first equation. X plus y is equal to xy, it is first equation, and xy is equal to x by y, it is second equation. And now if we try to solve this second equation, then if we cross multiply, then xy times y, it will be equal to x. And it is xy square is equal to x. And it is xy square minus x is equal to 0. And now we can take x common, and it is y square minus 1, that is equal to 0. And a square minus b square, it is equal to a plus b times a minus b. And 1 is same as 1 square. So it is x times y plus 1 times y minus 1 is equal to 0. So either x will be equal to 0, and either y plus 1, it will be equal to 0, that means y is equal to minus 1, and either y minus 1, it will be equal to 0, so y will be equal to 1. So we get x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 1, and y is equal to 1. And now here, suppose x is equal to 0, then we have x plus y is equal to xy, and x is 0 plus y is equal to x is 0 times y. So we get y is equal to 0. And from here, we know that y is not equal to 0. So it is not possible. So x cannot be equal to 0. And now, if y is equal to minus 1, then we have x plus y is equal to xy, and it is x plus y is minus 1 is equal to x times y is minus 1. And it is x minus 1 is equal to minus x. And x plus x, it will be equal to 1. So 2x is equal to 1. So x will be equal to 1 by 2. So if y is minus 1, then x will be equal to 1 by 2. And we know that x is not equal to 0. And now, if y is equal to 1, then we have x plus y is equal to xy, and it is x plus y is 1 is equal to x times y is 1, and it is x plus 1 is equal to x. and x will get cancelled. So 1 is equal to 0. That is not possible. So it is not possible. So y cannot be equal to 1. Y cannot be equal to 1. So we get x is equal to 1 by 2 and y is equal to minus 1. We get x is equal to 1 by 2 and y is equal to minus 1. We can also check the solution. We have x plus y is equal to xy is equal to x by y. And x is 1 by 2 plus y is minus 1 is equal to x is 1 by 2 times y is minus 1 is equal to x is 1 by 2 by y is minus 1. And 1 by 2 minus 1, it will be minus 1 by 2. It is equal to 1 by 2 times minus 1, it will be minus 1 by 2. It is equal to 1 by 2 by minus 1, it will be minus 1 by 2. So x is 1 by 2 and y is minus 1. X is 1 by 2 and y is minus 1.